Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran popular singer Kavita Krishnamurthy's family. Kavita Krishnamurthy is a famous Bollywood singer. She has lent her voice in different languages, including Hindi, Telugu, Marathi, English, Urdu, Bengali, Tamil, Malayalam, Kannada, Gujarati, Nepali, Bengali, Konkani, and Odia. She was born on 25 January 1958 in New Delhi, India. She belongs to a Tamilian Iyer family. Her father's name is T.S. Krishnamurthy, who was an employee in the Education Ministry. Her mother's name is Kamakshi Krishnamurthy. She has a younger brother who is trained in classical music. On 11 November 1999, she got married to the renowned violinist Dr. Lakshmi Narayana Subramaniam. She is his second wife. Her husband has four children from his first wife. Kavita does not have children of her own. Her foster children include two sons, Narayana Subramaniam, a doctor, and Ambi Subramaniam, who is a violinist, and two daughters, Ginger Shankar and Bindu Subramaniam. They are both singers. Her aunt, Pratima Bhattacharya, insisted her to join music classes. Kavita was trained in Ravindra Sangeet by Suruma Basu. Later, she started formal training in Hindustani classical music under Balram Puri. She won many medals in singing in the inter-ministry classical competitions in New Delhi during her school and college days. In 1971, when she was in college, she got the opportunity to sing in the Bengali movie Shriman Prithviraj along with the legendary singer Lata Mangeshkar and music composer Hemant Kumar. In 1976, she was introduced to the music director Lakshmikant by Jaya Chakravarti, the mother of actress Hema Malini. In 1978, she recorded her first Kannada song Onda Nondu Kala Daga in the film Onda Nondu Kala Dali. In 1985, she gave the first major hit of her career with the song Tumse Milkar Na Jaane Kyun from the film Pyar Jhukta Nahi. However, she got recognition in the industry with her two songs Hawa Hawai and Karte Hai Hum Pyar Mr. India Se, both songs from the movie Mr. India in 1986. In 2011, she lent her voice for the romantic song Tum Ho from the movie Rockstar, starring Ranbir Kapoor and Nargis Fakhri. She is the recipient of four Filmfare Best Female Playback Singer Awards, winning consecutively during 1995 to 1997, and the Padma Shri, which she received in 2005. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.